As stakeholders gathered in Kampala to launch AGRA's five-year strategy to transform the agriculture sector, the main question was how effectively it will be implemented. It was, however, clear that the strategy will prioritize increasing smallholder farmers' incomes and food security, plus managing climate and market risks.
It has been a long journey, which we have worked together since 2021. When we started gathering views and consulting you on it. For AGRA, as John has pointed out, this is our third strategy since we started. And Uganda has been and continues to be our focus country. As you all know, AGRA is a farmer-centered, African-led institution. To fulfill the vision that Africa can feed itself and the world.
The State Minister of Agriculture says once well implemented, the strategy will strengthen financial and non-financial services for SMEs involved in staple crops to make them sustainable.
The strategy that we have just launched for AGRA is emphasizing market. And you know, it has been the emphasis of government that before you enter into growing anything,
AGRA delivers its support through four means. We give grants, we can give technical assistance, we can fund consultancies, and also we can give in-kind assistance to the need that may be identified.
Experts observe that although the country has taken steps towards a sustainable agriculture future, more is still left to be desired to better the agriculture sector.